I think everything's set up right. I have the. Okay, I'm good. Now, you want to do this world again because something. A little loud. I need to figure out how to activate the next round of tournament. Luckily, we don't have to travel again. The advanced one. I already did that.
Come on.
Now, what else needs to be done to activate? Next round of the tournament. Oh, I missed. Where am I supposed to go? Is that it? I'm not too sure how to activate the next event. Chronicles. Where am I supposed to go? Just checking. I'm pretty sure I need to load up that other file. I've been to all these towns and I'm pretty sure it's something to do with Traverse Town. What? Okay, I don't like how it has to load there. Kind of annoying. Yeah, we want the accessory shop. What's in here? Decent. Where did all the Final Fantasy characters go? I have lightning now, so I can take care of that spell. Oh crap, I forgot there's the combo. Good job, Goofy. You there now, Jake? Oh, do I have enough magic? Let him get away, Goofy. Nothing in here yet. Pretty sure someone sets up there. Okay, green is Goofy. I should have figured that. Magic thunder. Okay, for that. One item. Fire! Why is it closed off? Haven't I been here before? Did I only do it in the hard runs? I could have sworn I've been here before. Can't skip this. And Changeo! Right now. Now. Okay. And there's Jake. We're gonna blast through a few worlds of this tonight. I'll probably try and finish the game tomorrow. I think I'm gonna run through this, finish it, and then go back to Zelda, and when the guys are over, I'll play the Proud Mode. While grinding in between stuff. I'm not supposed to be here either. I'm forgetting what I'm supposed to do now. But I know I have to come to him anyway, sooner or later. Don't care about- Oh, what? I've done like nothing. Fire. See ya. Deep. Deep freeze. Come on. Ha. Ha. Really? They only got stunned from the ice? Yeah, I've grinded a bit on the Proud Mode. I'm ready for whatever comes my way. You know, the channel in the alleyway is connected to the cavern. I don't ever remember a cavern. Yeah, this is the easy one. If I'm alone, I'm doing the easy. If the guys are here, I'm on Proud. Ha, ha, come on. Just because we're trying to get through this in under 14 hours. Deep freeze. Come on. Ha, ha. What's the weakness to lightning in this game? I'm thinking... Oh, era. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, okay, I can do red ones. Okay, I remember this. I supposed to do? I didn't. I don't think I read what I needed to there. Where does this go? You have something important to say now? You have nothing important to say now. How did I get up here? Where is the path to get out? How How did I get here? Okay, let's leave again. I remember that sewer, but I don't remember it being connected to Merlin's. These things are always gonna summon. I think I have to talk to Sid. It's not here. Thunk, thunk, thunk. Oh, I don't care about Dalmatians. They're important if I was going for 100%, but that's on the proud mode. Mission study. Or, no, accessory. A bit lost at the moment, though. I have an idea. Since I activated the lightning. Ow! I don't even remember the switches. Come on. Okay, those things heal. Come on, take him out. Come on, just kill it. Why is there so much crap in here? $6.54. Pretty sure I need to fight everything. Where's the bell? I know there's a boss, like, in this room. In the well and everything. Ow. Come on. Get out of my way. Yeah, okay, so I need to get up there. I don't think I can yet. What am I supposed to do? Skip all these guys. Like, I have the gummy parts. I need to use those to open up the next area. Oh, okay, there. Now I can talk to Sid. Remember that moon being of something, too. Yeah, I know they give you something. I like bringing the chest and everything. I know there was like checkpoints with them. I knew like it wasn't just one item at the end. Mystery shop. This is the whole reason I did this. I wanted to talk to Sid from the start. Okay, and then we learn about Magician Merlin through this. Okay, got it. We'll fast travel through using the gummy ship. And this is how you get Winnie the Pooh. Okay, and then this is how you get the Sun Spirits. Simba. Simba's decent. I know Tinkerbell's the best. And now I have to go to the third district. Tinkerbell and Aladdin. Well, no. Aladdin's in two. But in one, Tinkerbell's the best. Aladdin's the best in the second. Jack Sparrow's a little. He's okay. His is okay. Riku.
There you are. What's going
on? Don't care. We'll see you in proud mode. And now the Final Fantasy characters take care here.
You see,
I'm being emo. Cut back to these guys. I can get to into the bell yet at the gizmo shop. I think you need to be able to high jump.
See ya.
Oh, get up there. Okay, this is the gizmo shop. I've activated it. I gotta get up though. I'm pretty sure I need high jump. Or there's a ladder here now, I guess. Goofy, did you fall? Bonk, bonk, bonk. Okay, we're bringing it three times, then go down there. Not really a puzzle. Now, before I can do it, I should save, because I know there's a boss. Don't want to fall yet. Takes me to the third district? What is it? Oh, it's a postcard. Okay. I just want to save before that boss, just so I don't have to deal with the no continues thing. Oh, I made it. It's a postcard, I think. Yeah. Right, and he sells gummies here. Who's running the item shop? Accessory shop. Huey? No one. Okay. Probably don't even need to lock this world with the key. Probably can just go in the next world, but might as well do it. Just to refresh myself for once the guys are here. Yeah, here's the boss. Oh yeah, he transforms here. Like an evil form. Ow! Come on. Why is he not taking damage? Get up. There you go. More mana, more experience, whatever.
Yeah!
Okay, now I can go out of here. Done. Now I can leave. Hopefully these bosses now on Proud aren't a hassle. Yeah. You can't change equipment. Just gotta remember that. As much as I want to. Oh, got the achievement. No! Oh, you can skip. Oh, okay. Whee! But if we want to go through the portal, I think we have to fly through it. Oh, okay, you select it. Whoa! Oh, I took a hit. There's the warp. I want to go into it anyway. Oh, blueprint. Got it. There's probably an achievement for, like, finishing all the dummy missions. I can worry about that late game. Here, I'm pretty sure we go to Wonderland? Not Wonderland, Neverland. Neverland, whatever you want to call it. Music's changing. Oh, Agrabah. Platin's decent. I remember what to do in this town. Jeez, I'm leveling up like crazy. I need to attach these combos. I need to attach everything to him.
Who's there? Hello?
Maybe get rid of... Maybe finish two worlds and then, go to bed. Just a thought. Abilities. Man, you have a lot already. Oh, what? Okay. Okay, we need carpet to do that part. To go up somewhere. Oh, chimney ladder. Chest again. Save. Yeah, Jake, I'm probably gonna try and finish this game tomorrow. Oh, there's carpet. Went to the desert, so that's right here. I already saved. Well, Aladdin and Abu are dead. Nothing we could have done. Come on. These ones like to block a lot. Just for some reason. Oh, Lad's dead. Like legit gone. Jeez, Lion's pretty tall.
Fire! See ya! Deep freeze! Come on!
That's blockade. You have a good decent amount of gold, even. Magic. Oh, Donald just appeared? Rush through all of this. Oh, that vape. Jimmy Ladder. Why are we going to Aladdin's house again? I haven't even had a need to use the combo extender yet. At least I have the tech when I get blocked. Where am I supposed to go? I need my Zelda fixes there, Jake. What we got here? Dalmatians? Oh, that was a decent item. Don't fight the mushrooms. Dead end? Oh, wait, you're killing him? Oh, yeah, they turned to stone. No point even fighting them when they're stone. They give good items, at least. Is this a dead end? Yeah. Zelda's so good. I just don't want to rush it, of course. Where am I supposed to go? Unless I can just walk through this? No. My guess is either having to go all the way back to Cave of Wonders. I feel that's wrong. Especially with every path blocked. Ah. Leave. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Maybe I'm in the wrong area. Slide into action. Another Cave of Wonders is here.
skip this? Just leave.
Missing a keyhole. What am I missing? Oh, he's got two shimmy ladders. Nothing up here. Hey, what's in here? Safe shop, chest. Mega potion. Crap. What am I looking for? My guess is you have to get through the blockade with Genie. That feels the most familiar. Oh, can't go in there. There's a keyhole or something. The same way I came from. Yeah, there is a keyhole, okay. I knew there was something. This should open the front door. There it is. This level's so much better in the second game too.
Come on! See ya!
Pretty sure that crying is Jasmine in a barrel. Yeah, all the slide! Can't equip that ever.